There's a name for activists who are lactating. Lactivists.
So if you don't want to see it, don't look. It's not that difficult.
And some women who breastfeed in public are breastfed up with the ABC show The View. One of the show's regulars is a new mom.
The blanket falls, she's off, it's a milk
Jokes on The View and a comment by Barbara Walters prompted a Nurse-In, a protest by more than 200 nursing women in front of ABC. They were mad at Walters for what she said about sitting near a breastfeeding mom on an airplane.
It made us uncomfortable. I have to admit it.
Walters later amended her remarks to say it was the man sitting next to her who was uncomfortable, not Walters herself. At a mall in Houston.
Got milk! Got milk!
At a fast food joint in Pittsburgh, at a discount store in Florida, there have been incidents involving women breastfeeding in public.
She said again, I think it will be best if you leave, and you leave now.
Most often, breastfeeding women say disapproval isn't actually voiced.
They give us looks, especially men.
Like what is with the
like,
look?
Or...
When an employee at a Maryland Starbucks told a nursing mother to cover the baby or go to the bathroom, protesters asked, could you drink your latte in the bathroom? And though Starbucks apologized, the mother involved started her own website, complete with a parody logo. But breastfeeding in public does make some folks queasy.
I think I'd walk out and go to another Starbucks.
Well, as long as it's covered.
I would like to relate it to urinating in public. If people are going to do it, they should do it discreetly.
On New York's Upper West Side, nursing moms gather at the Upper Breast Side, the city's first breastfeeding boutique, featuring items like this hands-free pumping contraption. There are outfits that let you breastfeed with total discretion.
This is the first interview I've ever done with a nursing mother.
Elsewhere, you can buy coverlets with names like Hooter Hiders and Utter Covers. Breastfeeding moms say they don't have a choice. Babies need to eat every couple of hours, and breast milk is the healthiest choice.
It doesn't make you uncomfortable to see a woman.
No, it makes me horny.
For babies themselves, this is all a big yawn. As for The View,
I am sent here publicly. I would nurse a monkey. That's how weird I am.
Baby's favorite view is the one from the cat. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.